Local leaders say they fear more carbon monoxide poisoning deaths could happen as people try different ways to keep warm inside their homes. Tiffany Craig joins us now with ways you can prevent this from happening at your place. Tiff?
Yeah, you've heard us mention these tips before, but they're worth repeating because in a 12-hour time span, 100 people were brought in by ambulance to Memorial Hermann Hospitals for carbon monoxide poisoning. So the ER doctors at this point are calling it a public health emergency.
It's no fault of their own, you know. They're just trying to do the best they can, right, to keep their families warm, right, because we've had this catastrophic grid failure right throughout the region, and we have far too many people with no power.
Dr. Samuel Prater works at Memorial Hermann. He says look for symptoms like headache, nausea, fatigue, and weakness. When things get really bad, you'll need oxygen. But carbon monoxide is absolutely preventable. The CDC says don't burn anything on a stove or in a fireplace that isn't vented. Don't heat your house with a gas oven. Don't use a generator, charcoal grill, or a camp stove inside your house. And if you're using it outside, make sure it's at least 20 feet from a window, door, or vent. And don't run a car or truck inside a garage attached to your house, even with the door open. If you're going to warm up and charge your phones in the car, do it in the driveway.